we have limited time and we won't be able to appreciate this now. And in light of the hadith, some of the ulama phrased it beautifully. They said that only four people appreciate the value of four things. Only the old can appreciate the value of youth. Only the poor can appreciate the value of wealth. Only the sick and the ones suffering a calamity can appreciate the value of good health. And the fourth one is rather surprising. The ulama used to say that only the dead can appreciate life. And I say it's surprising because we may well ask that, how can the dead appreciate life? Well, the Quran tells us that after death, at the approach of death, people will plead with Allah to return them to life. حَتَّى إِذَا جَاءَ أَحْدَهُمُ الْمَوْتُ قَالَ رَبِّ ارْجِعُونَ لَعَلِّي أَعْمَلُ صَالِحًا فِيمَا تَرَكْتَ كَلَّا إِنَّهَا كَلِمَةٌ هُوَ قَائِلُهَا وَمِنْ وَرَائِهِمْ بَرْزَخٌ إِلَى يَوْمِ يُبْعَثُونَ. Allah says, until when death comes to one of them, he says, O my Lord, return me, i.e. to life. لَعَلِّي أَعْمَلُ صَالِحًا فِيمَا تَرَكْتُ. Maybe, perhaps, I may be able to do some good in the life that I've left behind. Allah says, never. This is just a word that he will utter. But he won't be returned back to the beginning of his life or backwards in any way. Rather, this is just a word that he will utter. And beyond that, there is the life of Barzakh, between his death and between the day that they shall be resurrected. There are other verses as well, and not just at the time of death, but in the Akhirah. In a number of verses, Allah has told us that various people will plead with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, or with the angels, to return them to life, so that they can make amends. They can change. They can do things differently. But Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not allow that for anyone. So this is why the ulama say only the dead appreciate life. And that can only be understood in the context of these verses of the Quran.